described and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org. Weston Wood Studios presents Frog on His Own. The dog licks the boy's cheek. The boy smiles, turns over slowly, and opens his eyes. The dog trots over to a three-drawer dresser. The top and bottom drawers are open, with a shirt hanging out of the open top drawer. He looks up at the top drawer. He sits down, still looking at the drawer. The shirt moves. Slowly, a frog peeks out from under the shirt. In the bathroom, the boy pulls a red plaid shirt over his head and looks in the mirror. Standing on a small wicker stool, he leans over and grabs his toothbrush. He puts toothpaste on the brush. The boy looks around and sees the dog in the bathroom doorway. The dog holds a fishing vest and drops it. The boy smiles and starts brushing his teeth. The dog brings a wicker fishing basket and puts it on top of the vest. The boy turns around and sees it. He looks down into the sink. The frog floats on a tiny inflatable raft. The boy picks him up and looks closely at him. The frog looks closely at the boy. The boy steps down from the stool and puts the frog in the fishing basket. The boy sits on the stool and buckles the basket. Outside in a park, the dog and the boy walk past an old bench. The boy carries a long fishing pole on his right shoulder, and the fishing basket dangles at his left side. They come to a drinking fountain. The boy puts his fishing pole and fishing basket on the ground. The boy drinks from the fountain. A squirrel nibbles food. The dog sees the squirrel and chases him.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.